Office Furniture Online. Orbit 24-hour mesh back office chair. Assembly guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, 5-star base, 5 casters, gas strut and gas strut cover, a pair of arms marked L and R, mechanism, 4 40mm bolts, 4 35mm bolts, 4 25mm bolts, 2 13mm bolts, 8 19mm washers, 1 4mm Allen key, and 1 5mm Allen key. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the centre. Take the gas strut cover and place it over the gas strut, like this. Attach the mechanism to the seat pad using the 4 25mm bolts and the 5mm Allen key, making sure the arrow on the mech is pointing to the front of the seat pad. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Now to attach the backrest using the 4 40mm bolts and 4 of the 19mm washers. With the seat pad fabric side down, align the backrest brackets with the guide holes in the rear underside of the seat pad, and using the larger 5mm Allen key, secure the backrest with 4 bolts and washers. Again, do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Next, the armrests. Each arm is marked underneath with L or R to indicate if it's left or right-handed. Firstly, line up the arm with the backrest attachment and push it into position. Secure with one of the 13mm bolts and the 4mm Allen key. Then, align the armrests with the guide holes on the underside of the seat pad and secure into position using 2 of the 35mm bolts and 2 of the 19mm washers. Again, you'll need to use the 5mm Allen key. Do not fully tighten these bolts at this stage. Repeat these steps on the other side of the chair. Once all the bolts are inserted, you can tighten them up. We recommend you use the Allen keys provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Next, with the help of another person, lift the chair onto the gas strut. You should feel it slot into the hole in the base of the chair. Please keep the Allen keys to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it. Your new Orbit 24-hour mesh back office chair is ready to use.